Oh my gosh.
All right. Hey, Tap 1B.
Hi. Hopefully I will be doing, I'm going to add on just a little bit, like it's just like this much. And then I will be doing the dance start to finish. If you haven't watched the last video, go do that. Because I'll cry. I'm watching you. You better be watching me on YouTube. On Tap 1B, add on choreography. Yeah? Okay. I'm going over what we did last week. We did here, the secret section, keep, power, triple hair roll, sleep, video, the left step, the left step, then it's left, right, left, Cincinnati. You turn around, then it's, I believe, yeah, left, right. This is my left hand. I'm facing the back, so I should be seeing your backs. The back of your head. You should not be looking at me. You go left arm, right arm, and then you like, ding back. You step with the right, your arms out. You do wrap right, wrap left. You go relax, step, relax, step, relax, step. Right? Then you do right foot twice, pull out heel, heel. Pull out heel, heel, pull out heel, heel. Spot, left. Now I'm going on. You should already know all this. I'm going on. You go push, push, hips. Iric, don't do that. Iric, push, push, hips. But girls, like, do it. Girls, do it. Do it with like a push, like resistance, and then hips. Iron, push, push, manly. Yeah? That's good. I don't need. Bringing, beep. Oh. Then you do two sets of separated crawls. So you start with your left foot going to the right. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. And you go to the right. Right, left, right, 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 left, right. Whoa. We're doing a lot of things from class, so you should know this unless you're not showing up to class in Zoom, not here. So we just did spot what? You go bum 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 bum. Okay, that's another bum bum bum. You're going to do a bomber shift to the left. If you have to find a bomber shift, you're going to cross with your heel. Right heel cross. I'm just going to step away from it. And I'm just going to balance on my heel. Whee! Whee! So I cross, I step out. Cross, out. Left hand, right left. Then. So that's silence. You lost it. Okay. Then you're gonna go. Right foot. The left heel, 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 toe, heel. The left heel, 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 heel. So that's full lap, front heel, back heel. The next, bah wah 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 wah, we're in a triangle because we changed formations on our whole. Yeah. Step to hop, flat heel toe, that whole thing, we changed formations into a triangle. We're in a V right now. So when we turn, that's different from just turning away from the triangle. So if I'm on this side in a triangle, and the chair is the front person, I'm turning this way. If I'm on the other side of the point, I'm turning this way. And it's just going to be in groups, like front, middle, back. And it's just like a little whoop. Nothing too complicated. Okay, I'm going to try it from the top. Will I remember? I don't know. Will I try to remember? Yes. Okay, it starts immediately, so I can't do that part. But just know it starts immediately.
Stay safe.